guys, I ordered these solar-powered lights off of Amazon. I'm all about those daily deals. I thought this was an easy, fun project to add some whimsy into the garden. It took me forever to figure out how to get these lids off, but when you do, there's a switch on the inside. Turn to the right for white, turn to the left for color. Try to do this on the sunniest day and get them outside as early as you can. That way they are fully charged for the evening. You could have put your lids on right away, but I had 40, so I did other projects while it was nice and cool in the morning. They came with these stickies or screws. I'm now living in Tornado Alley. We're going with screws.
Monster.